My first impression when I saw the Chernobyl plant, that this will be the our future fate of Fukushima, and there should be a lot of sufferings of the peoples for a long time to go. So I think it's a big crime for the human beings to leave these issues as it is and keep using the nuclear power plant for our energy. But the disaster of the Fukushima will last for the 10 or 20 years to go. And it is not simple solution. There is no simple solution for that. There should be some shortage of the electricity for the years to come, but we also have to be ready to sacrifice our comfortable life to some extent. We should turn our head to the renewable energies as soon as possible. The supporters of nuclear plant always threaten the other peoples that without nuclear power plant, we will lose very important source of electric energy. But we should challenge this argument by turning to the renewable energies. The ideal situation will be that the people can live without nuclear energy plant.